Goku spent some quality time in the rejuvenation chamber. Gohan and Krillin used the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
I'm home. Yes, but how?
But Frieza had his own wish to grant on this particular birthday.
Got you! It's amazing! I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this much. Ha! Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
Goku's revival.
So come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza! In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time is finally come! I'm going to finish you!
Go!
If I don't stop Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe. One shot left, the spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures. Please, give me your strength!
Our own bothersome little pest, and I've had enough. I'll turn you and this planet into dust.
It's time.
Dad!
That was awesome, Goku!
It's... Frieza!
You're dead. But I want to stop with the little ball.
Krillin! No! Not him, Frieza!
Goku!
The legendary Super Saiyan.
Enough! I can't allow you to do this anymore! And now, Frieza, you are going to pay!
Thank you.
Gohan! Get Piccolo and take him somewhere safe! Go on, son! I'll take care of this monster once and for all! Now keep going!
I see now. I understand, Dad. You turn into a Super Saiyan!
He's taken innocent lives again and again. My best friend, Krillin. Recognize me? I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth. I am the answer to all beings everywhere in pain who cry out for help. I am called Goku, and I I'm a Super Saiyan!
will not stand for this humiliation! But if that's how you want to play, prepare to meet your doom, Saiyan!
Quiet but fierce battle.
Whoa!
You want me to spare you? Why should did I give you the mercy you've never shown anyone? I gave you some of my energy. So now you're on your own.
No. You cannot defeat me. I can't be beaten. I am the strongest in the universe. I will finish you with my own hands! Once and for all! You! Prepare to die!
You!
To work. Start! Come on, start!
I can't believe it. Freeze's spaceship. It's his final hope for escape.
Goku! Don't die! Don't die!
I don't understand. Did he make it out of there? Will he be okay?
Why don't you use your brain a little?
Dragon is really that big?
Speak! Speak your wish!
Goku again! Well, we managed to escape from Namek somehow. But when we got back to Earth, there was this guy from the future waiting for us.
Three years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids. You have to stop them.
Nothing will stop me from fulfilling my design! I am perfect!
Next time on Dragon Ball Z, a new threat. Huh? I'm going to die from a heart virus?